अकॉर्डिंग एक्सरसाइज 11.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 14। अ सर्कुलर फ्लावर गार्डन हैज एन एरिया ऑफ 314 मीटर स्क्वायर एंड अ स्प्रिंकलर एट द सेंटर ऑफ द गार्डन कैन कवर एन एरिया दैट हैज अ रेडियस ऑफ 12 मीटर। फाइंड द स्प्रिंकलर वाटर। विल द स्प्रिंकलर वाटर द एंटायर गार्डन और नॉट? सो हेयर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द एरिया कवर्ड बाय द स्प्रिंकलर ड्यूरिंग वाटरिंग एंड देन वी विल डिसाइड विल द स्प्रिंकलर वाटर द एंटायर गार्डन और नॉट। नाउ लेट अस फाइंड आउट। टुडे वी आर डूइंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 एक्सरसाइज 11.3। सो हेयर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द एरिया स्प्रिंकल्ड बाय द स्प्रिंकलर और हेयर वी कैन राइट एरिया वाटर्ड बाय स्प्रिंकलर। So you know the working of a sprinkler. It always water in a circular area. So that here we will find area watered. Then here formula of pi r square will be applied. Now here value of pi is given 3.14 and radius is 12. So here we will write 3.14 into 12 into 12. Then when we multiply 3.14 into 12 into 12, then answer is 452.16 meter square. Now the area of the flower garden is 314 meter square. So you know that 452.16 meter square, this is greater than the area of the flower garden. So question is, will the sprinkler water the entire garden? So we will write yes, sprinkler can water the garden. This is question number 15. Find the circumference of the inner and outer circles shown in the adjoining figures. Now here inner radius and the outer radius, and by the inner and outer radius we will find the inner circumference and the outer circumference using the formula of 2 pi r. Now let us find out. Now here you can see this is the figure given, and now here we are required to find the circumference of the inner and the outer circle. So first of all here we will write inner radius. Inner radius will be 19 minus 10, then it is 9 meter. Now inner circumference we will find. Now inner circumference, formula of circumference is 2 pi r. So 2 multiply pi value is given 3.14 and radius is 9. Now we will multiply this 2, 3.14 and 9, so it is 56.52 meter. Now here we will write outer radius. This is 19 meter. Now we will find outer circumference. Outer circumference, this is 2 pi r. Then 2 multiply 3.14 into 19. Then 119.32 meter. So these are the circumferences of the inner and the outer circle. This is question number 16. How many times a wheel of radius 28 centimeter मस्ट रोटेट टू गो 352 meter. So here we will find out first of all the circumference of the wheel, and after that we will find the number of rotations by dividing 352 meter by the circumference of the wheel. Now let us find out. Now here in question number 16, how many times a wheel of the radius 28 centimeter must rotate to go 352 meter? So first of all we will find distance covered in one rotation. So this is directly equal to 2 pi r, because this is equal to the circumference of the circle. Value of pi 22/7, radius is 28. Now we will multiply by 4. So 2 into 22 into 4. So it is 176 centimeter. Now total number of revolution we will find. Number of revolution. Then here we will divide this 352 meter by 176 centimeter. Now we can cut this one. This is 2 za. So 200 revolution or rotation it will take. Now this is question number 17. The minute hand of the circular clock is 15 centimeter long. So this is the length of the minute hand and this is the radius of the circular clock also. How far does the tip of the minute hand move in 1 hour? So by the circumference of the clock we will find how much distance is covered by the tip of the minute hand in 1 hour. This is equal to the circumference of the circle. Now let us find out. This is question number 13, question number 17 of 11.3. The minute hand of the circular clock is 15 centimeter long. How far does the tip of the minute hand move in 1 hour? So here you can see radius is 15. And in 1 hour the tip of the minute hand completes one rotation or one revolution here. So we will find distance covered by the tip of minute hand this is equal to 2 pi r. So in place of pi we can put 3.14 or radius is 15. So 3.14 into 15 into 2, it is 94.2 centimeter.